morning, Richwoods. These are your morning announcements for Friday, April 1st, 2022. I'm Jamie Fry.
And I'm Elle Sushel. Now on to your student announcements.
Graduation is almost upon us. We need you to send in pictures or videos of you and your friends for the senior video being shown at graduation. We're trying to get every senior in the video, so please send them to richwoods2022@gmail.com.
Prom is right around the corner on April 23rd. We will be selling tickets for $30 until April 15th at all lunches. To be eligible, you can have no more than one F, no out-of-school suspension, and no class cuts. Make sure to write your song recommendations on your ticket because our DJ will be going off of those.
Interact will meet on Tuesday, April 5th during lunch. Please come to hear about our spring event and efforts to aid Ukraine. Pizza, cookies, and water will be sold for $3. See you there.
The speech team and the Broadway Dillingen Lounge are hosting a dinner theater experience Friday, April 8th at 7:30 p.m. Come join us for a night of food, song, and speech. It is $5 for entrance, and you can pay at the door. Please join us as we celebrate our seniors in speech with the last performance. There will be a raffle basket available and a cash bar. See you on April 8th at 7:30 for showtime.
All Richwoods girls and boys interested in wrestling next season will be hosting a Learning the Basics Wrestling Club on Monday and Wednesday from 5 to 6:25. April 4th through May 18th, the club is free to Richwoods High School students.
These have been your morning announcements for Friday, April 1st, 2022. I'm Elle Sushel.
I'm Jimmy Fry. Have a fantastic Friday, Richwoods. Flynn and Sy,
take it away.
Good morning, Richwoods. We're joining you from the desk for this week's weekend report. I'm Flynn Robertson.
And I'm Sanger Saul. Let's get straight into it.
We have TV assembly schedule with stucco candidates, their speeches.
Got PTO bake sale during lunch hours.
Boys tennis at Edwardsville Invitational is to be announced.
We got boys softball and baseball at Morton High School. They're playing at Westwood Park at 4:30 p.m.
On April 2nd, it's spring musical practice in the auditorium at 9 a.m.
We got girls varsity soccer at Ryan High School. Time is to be announced.
We got boys varsity tennis at Edwardsville Invitational. Time is also to be announced.
And we got boys varsity baseball. They're playing at Deer Creek Mackinac for a doubleheader starting at 10 a.m.
Boys sophomore baseball versus Beacon High School is a doubleheader at 10 a.m. Okay, so coming up, we have probably my favorite segment we've ever done. In celebration of Women's History Month, we took our friends from the AV crew, we blindfolded ourselves, and did their makeup. Only problem is, it was so good, we got so much good footage, the segment was a little bit too long. So we have a sample for you here. But if you want to see the full thing, which I highly recommend you should, it's very good, you check out our YouTube. We'll post a link on our Instagram, and you can watch the full segment. Run the clip.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got a real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam. All right.
Welcome back to KNYT. As you all hopefully know, it is Women's History Month, so we decided to do something kind to our women here at KNYT. We're going to do a little differently than what you might expect. We're going to have a competition between each other about who can do the makeup better. But as usual, there are some rules. You can't tell them where anything is, they can't tell you what we have, they can't tell you what it's used for, they can only tell us no, who's going to break it, and they can help you open it. Because as you see by Flynn over here, he doesn't know where he's at.
He has no idea. I've had this on for like 10 minutes straight now.
We kidnapped him.
We're fine.
Well, I'm great at this.
Oh, you are beautiful. I got that. Oh, I found the brush.
Okay.
Just rub it in.
How dark is it?
I have no idea.
You're
cheating.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, I'm trying not to.
There
we go.
Beautiful.
Yo, I feel confident doing that.
In the other cheek.
Like on my forehead. I don't think that's been touched yet, so let's put it on my forehead. Okay. So you untwist the top.
Oh. I just felt it on my teeth.
Yo, I'm accepting request. $20 if you want me to do your makeup, alright? I can't tell. Yo, messed up, man. What did you do?
Final touch. Do whatever you want. Alright, we're gonna wait for them. Where are you?
Let's go.
Shooters. Oh, okay.
$20.
Final touch.
Do anything above the eyes.
All in
the
there we go.
I think I did.
There we go.
You're done?
Okay. Why is that better than when I do it on myself?
The hair completes it, bro! The hair completes it! Stop!
Thank you for watching. I'm Maggie Moore.
And I'm El Sessual.
I'm fine with all.
Robinson.
Have an amazing
day,
life, whatever. Make sure to vote on Instagram on whose makeup is better.
Cool. Okay.
This month's bracket battle, we had favorite TV show. And this week, we ran our final. And we had Stranger Things versus The Simpsons as our final. Now, we have the results. The winner from by 64% to 36%. 109 votes, 61 votes. Stranger Things, which was my original pick from the beginning, so I feel kind of good.
My favorite TV show got round one. It was Community, but I do think Stranger Things is a good show, and it was very likely to win. It's a good one.
And for all of you guys, if anybody missed our any of the polls, we have the full poll up on our Instagram, KNYT_news. So
Okay, for our second segment today, we have one sponsored by the Illinois Department of Health. It's a hearing test due to a recent survey that was taken at the end of 2021. We have reason to believe that teens our age are having difficulty with their hearing and having frequent hearing issues.
Probably to all that music that we're listening to.
Yeah, and honestly, I'm guilty of that. So we're going to run a hearing test. So we need everyone to be very quiet. We're going to play a noise, going to be very high-pitched at the start. And once you, so keep note of the timer of when you start to hear the noise. Be very quiet, listen very carefully for us. See how you are. Happy April Fool's Day, everybody. For our poll question, what's your favorite April Fool's prank or that you've ever done or received? Sometimes we have some horror stories that we hear. Those are always fun. So let us know on our Instagram, KNYT_news. DM us on how you feel about that phenomenal hearing test we did. Happy April Fool's Day, everyone.
And on that note, that's all we have for this week. For our weekly report, as always, I'm Simon Grisall.
And I'm Flynn Robertson.
Peace out, Richwoods.
I love you and appreciate you.